everyone, and welcome to the UniCreepy channel. The world of cryptocurrencies is actively developing and is updated daily with new interesting projects. Blockchain-based gaming platforms, as well as NFT platforms, have gained particular popularity among them. Today I would like to tell you about one of these projects and consider its features. In this video, we will talk about the project called Sky Frontier, its benefits, features, and much more. So let's get started. Sky Frontier Fantasy Battle is a new blockchain game created by Big Bang Incorporation in partnership with Pancake Games. It was announced for mobile devices, and the PC version is also available. It may seem to you that this is the most ordinary game, but in fact, it has many secrets and features. The project is a multiplayer role-playing game in which you have to cooperate with other players and fight monsters. The game has a single-player field mode and a raid mode, which can be played by 4 to 8 players. Since this game is built on the play-to-earn principle, passing various competitions, you will receive various tokens that can be used in the game or exchanged for other tokens on in-game and out-of-game marketplaces. In addition, you will receive NFTs as a reward or create your own. You can also sell them on the marketplaces or lend them to other players. The Sky Frontier Fantasy Battle team is made up of professionals from various fields, as well as the members of a Japanese game company, including a former member of Konami, the game company that develops and manages content, such as the world-famous soccer game Winning Eleven. Now that we have explored the basic idea of Sky Frontier Fantasy Battle, we can move on to reviewing the latest platform updates. The project decided to please its users with several upcoming events at once, which we will talk about later. First of all, the project recently announced that on April 28th, it will start cooperation with AU, one of the largest telecommunication companies, along with SoftBank. In connection with this collaboration, SmartPass users will be rewarded with NFTs. Sky Frontier is actively promoted to Australian audiences through social media such as AU5G and GameGift. There will be a special issue on the AU web portal dedicated to our project. In addition, there will be a second NFT sale in May that you have a chance to participate in. If you're interested in this project, you can get acquainted with it by clicking on the link in the description under this video. Do not forget to subscribe to the social networks of the platform so as not to miss its latest events and updates. Thank you for watching and goodbye!